Hello everyone, Sagar here, and welcome to the vlog for the month of July 2013. Let's go ahead and get started here real quick while I'm flying on a dropship. This doesn't look too bad except for the front head. The cockpit really, it looks kind of weird. Otherwise, it doesn't look too bad. It looks like a bird without feathers. Yeah, don't mind me and my strange view. Okay, let me get right to the point. July, there was no videos. The reason for this was mostly due to the fact that there were some changes going on internally with the channel that I really didn't want to disturb because I wanted to make sure everything was going fine. So that being said, any video uploading will be put on hold. Now, something I want to keep in mind that once again, I need to remind you folks that the ads that are placed on these videos are not in my control. They never were. So if you feel that this video did not deserve having an ad placed on it, let me know through comment section or through personal message. Either way is fine. I read them. I check. Next, the video uploads may have been stopped, but the video production and producing were not. So what does this mean? This means I got a chance to take a look at some of the backlogs that I had of videos that were put up on this channel. And there's a whole lot of them I got to redo and make them into proper videos. And of course, it wouldn't hurt to have them updated. Some of these videos for Terra Online have been there since closed beta. Not much information then for the North America. Now it's about a full year has passed. There's a lot of information I need to pass through. Therefore, I need to remake them. For example, the class-specific information videos. Those are going to have to be redone. Specifically, I'm looking at one of them right now that's being worked on, and that's the Archer class. Now, understand something. I need feedback. And I need some, if not all, the feedback we can get from it. Why am I going in circles? Why are you going in circles? Hover there, buddy. You have hover jets. And we're circling around another dropship. this game and its quirks. Gotta love them. Okay, I need the feedback for this stuff. There's a preview of the class video I'm working on right now. It's only showing some of the stuff that I have complete, such as the beginning video, how to selections, and everything else for it. Keep in mind that the video is intended to have annotations on, or it's going to be very awkward if you just let it run through and through. So keep that in mind and keep that there. Okay, that's it for that. It's going to be Archer. It's going to be another video, and then it's going to be Berserker. It's going to be Lancer, and then another video, and it's going to be Berserker. And then another video. That's the way how it's going to be for it. I will continue making more class information. Unfortunately, ETOS, or better known as Exploring Terra Online with Sagar, is going to be put in hiatus. Which is kind of sad in a way, considering the fact that it's about two episodes away from the season finale. Now, if the series is going to continue or not is totally dependent on whether people are going to continue watching the video. I need to see if the view is going to be more than 10, 15, or 20 minimum. If it does, then yeah, I'll continue. Otherwise, no, I will not. Okay, next part that's going to keep me very, very busy for whatever's left of the summer and for some people, school year. The new school year. Firefall! That's right, folks. Firefall. Firefall is now coming out of its closed beta sessions and into open beta. What does this mean? Well, this means that I need to get the beta class. I'm sorry, I need to get the Firefront. Excuse me a second while I gather myself. I need to get all the battle frames, what classes they are, and the information that comes with them for this. I need to get those videos ready. I need to get the scripts and everything else set up ready to go for that. So it's going to be quite a busy set of months coming along. There's also going to be a few other miscellaneous videos coming out. These are fillers for the specific purpose and reason. that the channel should not stay silent as it was through the month of June. So keep that in mind, that those videos are there for that. So if you do like them, watch them. Watch them fully. If you don't like them, let me know in the comment section below of that video and what is it that you want changed. Oh my, I need to go to work. Alright folks, that's it for the vlog as it is. I'm going to kill off this herd of chosen, and then I'm going to log off and go right to work. I'll see you guys around. Did I just land on him? Whoops. Stupid engineers. Alright, I'm out of here. See you guys.